I'd just like to say thank you to everybody who voted me. Thank you.
I'd just like to say thank you to everybody who's been here all night. We're all tired, and we'd like to go home and sleep, wouldn't we? And congratulations to Alistair, and thank you very much to everybody who helped in my campaign, both here and in Shetland, and to everybody who voted for me. And it's a sad, sad day, and Boris Johnson in number 10 for 5 years is just a horrific thought. We just have to keep on keeping on. Thank you.
I'd just like to reiterate Alistair's thanks to the returning officer and all the staff here in Orkney and across Shetland for ensuring that the day's gone smoothly and indeed the entire election process. The police have also played their part in making sure things have run smoothly too. And thanks for me to Patrick and Mike and so many others in Orkney and Shetland that have done a stalwart job for me over the last few weeks. The work that's been put in has been immense and the support has been overwhelming. The voters across Orkney and Shetland have been fantastic in putting their faith in me as a first-time candidate, and I'm absolutely humbled by the messages that I've received over the last few days. All the other candidates have been exemplary in the fair way that they've conducted their campaigns, and I just recall travelling together pretty much to Shetland for a marathon hustings session early in December. That was particularly enjoyable, the engagement of the young folk at the schools and at the colleges.